beat this team down here. There in there's a three-pointer launched by Nathan Knight to get this ball game underway. Oh, he thought about a three. Now we'll take a two-pointer. Baseline. First in 20 minutes. Van Vliet, long three. Good. Three-pointer like they can. It's never really over. As Quinn Blair fires up a three off the bench. Blair trying to penetrate to the paint. Down the lane. The driving layup is up and in. Good for years to come. Quinn Blair into the paint. Tough shot. Nathan Knight, Nathan into the paint, down the lane with a left-handed layup. Slide cut off, double teamed out front to Thornton Scott. Takes a three-pointer to 33 as Bryce Barnes takes it to the hole. Nathan has the ball down low, back out to Andy Van Vliet. That's teamwork. It'll be our halftime show guest, the swim coach at William & Mary. Van Vliet sets and fires for three. He's on target. Blocked by Nathan Knight. Now loaded Nathan Knight along that baseline, and he goes in for a dunk. Ball up at Towson last week. Three-pointer from the baseline, Miguel Ayesa. Early at 14, they had a 9-point lead at halftime. Bryce Barnes with a... Now low, that's Quinn Blair with a lead. Seconds of the shot clock, too. Underneath to Andy Van Vliet. And a tough layup. Looks like Elon's gotten out of the zone, haven't they? Driving layup, a strong layup. Nathan squares, passes the ball down low to Luke Lawyer, the driving layup. Andy Van Vliet the other way with a left-handed dunk. And the crowd goes wild. Thought a moment. That's stolen away by Bryce Barnes. Bryce to the hole with a dunk.